Monday, and how's the weather where you are? Hey, it's about 58 degrees here in Northern California, but we're going to heat it up with some new stamps, inks, papers, and who knows what we'll get into. This is Ann Clemmer and Domino from StamperDog.com. Hey, let's get started. Stamper, come. Well, I'm going to start off with a little sip here. Talk about freezing rain. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. And the dog has arrived. Hold on. He's coming in airmail. Yes, yes. He's like, oh, take me back, Cecil. Take me back. She's making me do this again. Oh, yes. He's been a rambunctious boy today, but we tried a new way of cutting his nails yesterday, and that was a trial run. I didn't cut him too short, but we're going to cut him again soon. Hate to break it to you there, bud. Anyway, how was your weekend? Ours was awesome. Yes. Oh, yes. One of these days we're going to get him to pose for us, and he won't be expecting it. That's about the only way it's going to happen now. Yeah. Canine Rescue Service. Thank you for waiting. Yes, I know I'm a few minutes late. I am so happy someone called me about, I don't know, 20 after 22, something like that. And I'm going, oh my goodness, my hair's still wet. Oh, that's not good. Oh, we got a lot of Texas people here today. Winter storm warnings for Wednesday night into Thursday. Yeah, the groundhog. Yeah, I don't remember how that goes. But I'd like to know what day, remember the movie Groundhog Day? Yeah, my husband did not like it. And I could take or leave it. But you get the gist of it. You just keep repeating the same day over and over again. And so what day would you like to repeat over and over again? Is there one? Hey, so did you see the card that we put on today's blog? Oh, I love this card. Oh, I love it, love it, love it. Yes, and I don't know if you recognize it, but it's got some of that free paper in there. Yeah, February 2nd is Groundhog's Day. Yeah, we got a few more days. Not much, but we do have a few more. Hold on, I'm checking a mirror right now. You're so vain. Yeah. Something like that. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Yes, it's been in my head for a while. And you know, this beautiful text is a carryover from the holiday catalog, but you could still get it. But you know, these brass butterflies are new. Now, one thing, you know, these cameras, and I don't know, it must be because I got LED lights in here, do not pick up shimmer very well, but there is shimmer on this. And if you read the blog post, it talks about, I put Winkostella on here, but an easier and less messy way to do it would be to just cut this out of shimmery white. Yes, and it is cut out around it, and that's part of, I only have some of these here. That's part of the dies. See, here's the word amazing. Isn't that amazing that I can read upside down and backwards? And then here's the cutout for amazing. If you've never gotten any of our magnets, this is where you get them on Amazon. We've tested several ones, and you see that even with that put on the wrong way, look at it does not come off when you shake it. Now, I'm sure if I banged it hard enough, see, one came off, but that was right by my finger. But I banged it pretty hard, but normally, you know, I'm shaking it pretty good too. So anyway, yes, if you haven't gotten those before, a lot of people who are on the call now have gotten them, and they've been very happy with them. And yes, I am as well. So there. Because there are ones that just don't work as well. Yes, this is so that you want to, if those of you who want to know, this is the Amazing Thanks 15781 What is that? One. Six. Yeah, I'm looking on the same screen you are. Cause, yeah. Oh, and the flower. Oh, yeah, the flower. That's the way that that stamps. And this is the coordinating stamp set that I got free as a demonstrator. Yeah. So this goes with this, but these will go with anything, right? And I just stamped, this is soft succulent, and that's soft succulent, but this is the evening evergreen, and so is that. So I just really was happy. It just, you know, I do these things, they're in my head, and then this, kind of hard to believe, this is from the free rainbow paper that you can get right now, free with a $50 order. So there, see, I just keep these little things around so that they, because they make me happy. Now talk about things that are free. You know, I participated in a swap, and those of you who are on my Master Stamper group have seen this, if just for a moment, but maybe, you know, if you didn't hang to the end, I think it was the last one I showed, but I'm going to do a different version of it. So we'll see how it, so this, if I remember correctly, because I only cut it out 5 minutes ago, right? Oh, golly, make my day, Laura. But yeah, it's, you know, we are all getting inspired somewhere. Hold on. This is 3.5 by 4.75. And I'm just going to go in. I have no idea how this is going to turn out. I just know what her card looked like. And she did a good. I liked her card. Of course, you know, you always do it a little bit different. Oh, and you know what? When the red shows up, that means that we need to refill it. And of course, I have one of those here. If you've never gotten any of our Stampin' Seal, I didn't like it at first. I do sure like it now. Because I just found a few things that worked for me. First of all, don't lay the empty cartridge down on the adhesive. Yeah, that wasn't really smart, was it? Yeah. So we'll just take this apart. And pay attention to where the word is. And then put this back in the same place. Now, I like to usually go and clean around here. Let me take this apart right here. See, this gets a little gummy sometime, and that's just not Stampin' Seal. That's anything that works like this. It's a good time to ask my husband to get out the Goo Gone. But sometimes let me put this over here. I keep wanting to put stuff down on it. See, it just grabs a little bit up there. Yes, Marcy, it does look like the outline of the tree is cut out with a die, but no, and it's just such a simple card to make. I almost made it today. Yeah, almost. There we go. Put that in there. Put this in here. Give it a little there. Start it right here. I did not like this until I started holding it like this. Okay. So Laura wants me to be sure to tell you that that we have our sale coming up on Friday. That's where we sell our used stamps. And some are new, some are ones that, because I have a lot of stamps to pick from, because, come on, it's tax write-off. And I don't always get to use all of them. So I, you know, but they have to be retired from the Stampin' Up! List. See, Connie said that she just went and cleaned her cartridge yesterday. Hold on. Did we start over there on? Yeah, we did start over there on Facebook. Yeah. Okay, good. At least I learned how to delay it this time. I was like, gotta come in 5 minutes early and delay it, okay? Oh, yeah. Life is good. Life is good. Yeah. Yep. So anyway, okay, I'm going to put this on like this. And then what do you think I, what kind of, you have no idea what the card looks like. So I'm going to kind of give you a little idea how it looks. It'd be nice if I could put this on straight. If I don't put it on straight, you'll forgive me, right? You know, my theory to this is to go and put, you know, put a $50 bill in it and they'll love the card. So, okay, what did I say? This was 3.5 by 4.75. And so that makes this a 1/4 inch larger than that. 3.75 by 5. And then I cut these. It's already different than what the one that I got. These are 1 inch by 3 inches. And then we're just going to lay them down any way that we want. They don't all have to be. Let's go like that. They can all be off to one side and they can all be off to a different side. It just doesn't matter. It's whatever you feel like. But there are the four colors. Now, if you want to see what this is, that free designer series paper or pattern paper, however you want to call it. But we call it designer series paper because designers made it. Oh, I just love that the dog is barking. Yes. So look at, see, it's simply marvelous paper. Hold on. Let me get this here. Oh, it's stamp cleaner right here. Simply marvelous. And there you go. Balmy blue, basic gray. Am I missing one? No. Because if gray is in here, I didn't get gray. So let me go and cut one of these. I didn't get a gray one. But here you can see, now by cutting them 1 inch by 3 inches and making this the way, oh, look at, there's yellow in there too. I didn't get that either. Maybe I want to save that for another time. But one side is marble. Those are all the different colors, right? You can see them now. The blue, the gray, the turquoise, the purple, the pink, and the yellow. And then on the other side, there's the marble. The other is like satin fabric. Once you've used, okay. So here's Marcy's professional teacher opinion. So once you've used undo to remove the glue from the crafty stuff, you'll never use Goo Gone for crafting again. Undo does not leave a greasy residue. Okay, well, that's good to know. And for all I know, that's what he uses, okay? For all I know, because that is his area of expertise. You know, I've often told you, I don't have to know everything. I just have to know someone who does. And that's his section. I really do think that this needs another color. And because I'm going to feature this color, I think I'll do this. Okay. So we'll have purple in there twice. Or else I can go cut a gray one. But it doesn't matter how you do it. Now, and then we're going to put a greeting on top of it. Now, what do you think we should go and dry emboss this with? Ooh, is this, look at that. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This is hello. And this one's thank you. You know, I love thank you cards. You think that'll work? You won't see much of it. You won't see much of it. And I would like to think it doesn't show those lines across the edge. Oh, polka dots, polka dots. Yeah. See, now this is going to be the background. We're not going to put those through there. Let's just try those polka dots real quick. Now let's see, have I missed any secrets being told here on Facebook and on YouTube? Yeah, that, see, it's just a little bit too wide. So maybe this is not the way I want to go, because I'm a bit of an exact person for certain things, and this might be one of them. What do you think? Okay, so we have other options. We have this. We have the flowers, right? We have the flowers. We have ones that I just don't. Brick. Yeah, there's this one. There's that one. There's the other. Oh, hey, Margaret, how you doing? I'm just trying to, I'm waiting for somebody to tell me which embossing folder we should try. I might just go and surprise you with one. Why do I think that one's not available anymore? Oh, here's it. Okay, I'm going to do one, and it's not going to be one that you expect. So I'm going to go and put one over here. And while I'm gone, I'm going to remind you that, you know, if you think I'm having fun here, yes, I am. Yeah, this is my real job. If you have never been with me before, you might not know that in just about a week, I am going to celebrate my 23rd anniversary with Stampin' Up. Who knew? Wow. And so I've been doing this for 23 years. In April, I'll have been full time for 18 years. Oh, you know, I don't like to bring this up all the time, only because I have to think of my age, and then, oh golly, no. Oh yeah, this will work. This has nothing to do with it, but you can mix and match them. But anyway, right now we have a great offer. You can pick out $125 worth of your choice of products. That'll be your basic starter kit. You get that for $99. Then we're going to throw in two stamp sets, any stamp sets you want. And there's a new one coming out tomorrow that is just available for demonstrators, but it's just $99 plus tax, free shipping. Yeah, and that's how it goes. And then you can be part of my team. I bet you didn't think I was going to go with the jungle spots. Yeah, that's not the name of it. You know, if in a different world, I'd know the name of it, but I, you know, one of these days when I have a lot of time, I'll go and put like the name and the order number, and then they'll discontinue them. So I'm like, yeah, go on. So I bet you didn't think I was going to do that. Now I'm going to lay these on here. Yeah. Well, maybe, I kind of like these fabric ones. Yeah. Whoa. Now I want this. I want that there. I don't necessarily want that in the middle. Oh yeah, I do have two of those, huh? Okay, here. As you notice, I'm going a different way. Yeah, animal print. Thank you, Patty. There we go. Now, we don't have to necessarily put them like that. Like this can be on top. I think that's a little bit better. Let's put the two outside ones. At least I'll put them in that order. Now, a lot of the time, because this is on something that's got texture, I would put this on with glue, but some of you will use glue to go and put on your, this is the stronger one. And I lost my train of thought. Okay. Everybody does it different. Some of you put use glue to put your designer series paper on. Yeah, me not so much. But because I'm using the stronger one, yeah, once I put that down, it was down. Just like that. Just like that. And I'm using the stronger one, so it'll be... I mean, is this easy peasy or what? No, I didn't want it on that side. I wanted it on this side so it would attach to that paper. Oh, but maybe. Yeah, that was right to begin with. I just want them to look kind of like we just threw them on there. Because we kind of did, right? come on. That ever does that, just go and roll it on here or on your hand and then it will start again. Is this one? Oh, look at this one's in the red too. Oh, what is up with that? How I can tell is, see, this is the dark blue. They'll both fit in the same case, but it, I like to have a lot of them, so I have a different case for each one. But they'll both fit in the same case if money's an issue, so where you can keep this off to the side. And you can keep the little bag that the refill comes in like this, right? And then so that you'll keep it fresh. The light one is a lighter, is yet still strong adhesive. And this is the super duper uber one. Yeah, since I already showed you that there. Yeah. Of course, you know, there you go. Come on. You have no idea what I put these puppies through. I'm going to put two on this just because I can. Now look at this. I'm like, okay, when they're, do you go this way? Do you go that way? You know, do you go this way or do you go that way? It's like, yeah, because it's going to be because of the way I put those on there. Note to self, don't do it like that next time. Now, because I have black around here, and here was an option that I could have done, put this as the layer instead of the black, but I kind of wanted the black. So I wouldn't have too much purple, because of course you can always add purple. But here we have Highland Heather. And both of these go Gorgeous Grape, Highland Heather. See, this is another way you could do it. Oh, golly, Laura's got a winter storm warning, too. No, okay, this is the good one. This one's going to get filled when I'm done. Okay, so I asked earlier, what day would you like to repeat? You know, it could be the day of your first kiss. Well, maybe I like that way. Maybe I like this way. But see how the black makes the colors pop a little bit? Yeah. Yeah. And you could put this as the background. Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sunshine and rainbows. Yeah. But this is simply marvelous. Okay, so here we have a couple ideas for you like this. You like that. Now you see what I'm talking about, not putting too much purple. Or do you like the other? This, that, or the other? I think the other's gone. I think this is gonna win. Hey Patty, I'll go for that. How about that? I think that kind of This is, if you haven't used this before, it's the Highland Heather. I think it's like shimmery grow grain ribbon. And the number is 155812. Isn't that beautiful? We can just put it right across here. I can tell you a few that I would not want to repeat. Oh, golly. And sometimes, here's the thing. It's the memorable. It's the days when things don't go right that you, when the things don't go right, that's when the ones that you remember. Like, all of a sudden it popped in my head when I was a state president for my women's organization. And I was waiting for the Girl Scouts to come in with the flags. And, you know, I'm standing in front of almost 1,000 people. It was like 995, but who's counting? And Girl Scouts were supposed to bring in the flags, the state flag and the U.S. flag. And then we're supposed to go and, you know, and we were supposed to say the Pledge of Allegiance, and they were outside the building, not outside the room. So they didn't know when to come in. And the lady who's in charge of the whole opening ceremony, I was just the eye candy, right? She's standing down the first row, and I'm looking at her like, okay, so where are they? You know, and luckily somebody up in the not the bleachers and not the cheap seats, but, you know, upstairs in the second level, started singing God Bless America. Whew, thank you. And then that's when the girls decided to come in. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. It was a very memorable day, a very memorable part of my life. It's something I always wanted to do. But I can remember how I felt standing up there and going, okay, I won't. Nope, not the mezzanine. What do they call it? I'm at that part of my life where those words just pop right out of my balcony. There you go, balcony. Yeah, at least that's what I'm calling it. Okay, so we've got this. Greeting, greeting, greeting. I know what I want to use. I know what I want to use. It's that tulip set. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, tulip set, there we go. Yeah. Ooh, let today be the start of something new. Yeah. But, you know, and we can put it this way, you know that. Now, if we put it this way, I would probably, let's put it that way. So we're totally different than whatever she had. Now we are. I still like the thank you. What am I celebrating? I'm not celebrating anything. I'm celebrating I'm breathing. But, you know, I was thinking, you know, because our mystery card party is going to be where we would normally have it is going to be right on my birthday. And I thought, you know, as much as I love all you, maybe we should do it 2/2/22. And that's a real Tuesday, right? Because that's what I read. I don't know. Let's look at a calendar real quick. Yeah, let's do it then. Only because, you know, you wouldn't want me to miss out on like a nice dinner with my husband since I have no family here. We could do it on 2/2/Tuesday. Yeah. I hope that works for our people. And I think this really needs to be in black. Yep. Dirty block. Beep. Okay, who knows what that those notes, what TV program do those notes go with? Yeah, I bet you know. Nope, not that. There it is. You know, I used these before. Beautiful shapes. Here they are. They're just different than anything else we've done. And it looks very similar, but it's not. This one, though, is pretty. That's pretty large. Don't you think? That is pretty large. And I would not do it in. I do it in a different color, but this looks, wow. Okay, bingo. Yeah. I can still carry a tune in a bucket. Yeah, Connie's got it. Well, look at, I think that this is going to be exactly the same as just one of our other ones, but let's go and I'm going to cut this out real quick. Now remember, this designer series paper is free. Hold on, I got to make sure I got all my. Almost did my sandwich wrong. Almost. It's free with a $50 order. And it's simply marvelous. Yeah. With a B instead of a V. You know, I could have used that gingham one as well. Well, in a perfect world, I would have put it on here perfectly, but it's just not. Yeah, I was talking to you at the time, but we're going to kind of. You know what would have been better? To go and use. Just our regular. Just our regular circle dies, layering circles. Boy, I miss those. I don't know. This might be a little bit too much purple now. I could put it like right here. Yep, that's what I just might do. There we go. Notice that I tend to use. Okay, so what was your favorite? I have to ask, what was your favorite thing in the in the celebration selections? What was it this marvelous paper? Was it driving by? Was it the, what was it? You know what today is? Today is the first day without Monday Night Football. I think that's, I'm off. Hold on, I gotta turn my fan on. There you go. It'd be nice if I hit the right button. What do you think? And pointed it to it. I was pointing it at me. Never too much purple. I like how you think. So, hey, so, you know, those of you who come to our mystery card night, does Tuesday, 2/22/22, does that sound good to you? Because, I mean, come on, you just can't make that stuff up. Here, I'm going to take this off here. See, look at Deb and Margaret. They all went, it's this paper. Yeah, they haven't had anything like this. Woo. I mean, not that I, you know, wouldn't like, it wouldn't be the first time I worked on my birthday. I mean, because come on, I have, I've got a fun job, you know. Oh, yes, and the pizza places are dead tonight. Yes, anybody want pizza? Tonight is the night to go get it because, yeah, they just, now you notice I put glue everywhere except for right to hold this down. I put the tear and tape because that's going to hold it. You know what really might have been nice too? But I try, you know, come on, I use this so much that, yeah, that might have been nice too. I'm going to take this. I don't know, side. Ooh. I could put it on the side. Whoa, did I get that even? Who knows? I don't think it looks right on the side. Not this time around. Oh, see, yeah. Oh, good. Yeah, if you've never been to our mystery card party, it is fun. We give away sizable prizes, like, you know, $50-$75 worth of your choice of free stamps and accessories. Yeah, it's a fun night for all. Never too much purple. Yep. Now I'm going to put a fair amount on here because this is going to raise it up a little bit. So we'll see how that works. I will tell you, somebody took something this size. That's something that I'll remember as well. Somebody went, they put like 12 dimensionals on there. And I was going, what are you doing? Yeah, that's my stock answer. Like the time when somebody cut my, I just saw something here. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. See, that's kind of big. Hold on. Let me go and cut one of these. We'll see how this works. Somebody cut my dining room table. But that's okay because my dining room table had been used more for stamping than for anything else over the years. And I just kind of looked at her and I went, Lola, what are you doing? You know, that's the best thing. I mean, you know, there's certain things that you just remember, like the night that I... like I put the pad down somewhere, the cutting plate down somewhere, and I'm not seeing it. Oh, there it is. Like the night that I went and did a home workshop or party, right? And I brought, what did I bring? I brought more mustard and no elegant eggplant for the grapes. Yes. There's some things that you just don't forget. This won't offer a whole lot of black around it, but let's see what it looks like. Yes, it's a hoot. Yes, and she will promise to entertain you. Yeah. Look at that. No, that doesn't give you enough. But who says that you have to do it? Oh. Okay. Who says that you have to put it on straight? Who says that you have to have all of the border showing, right? Hold on, I'm trying to think logistics while I'm doing this, and that just isn't working. Okay, hold on. Nope, that doesn't work. See, if I hadn't put all that stuff on there right away, I'm like, ugh. I already put, yeah, this is interesting. Hey, the way I'm putting this together with adhesives is not the way I would necessarily do it, but I'm trying to do it like there. And then I'm going to put this on like this. Not exactly the way I would do it, but that's okay. See, that's an idea too. Yeah, I can still take them off. I mean, even though whether I took it on or not, but I kind of like that with this going up here like that. Normally I would have attached the two together, but I wasn't sure how it was going to work out with the ribbon. And since we're doing that, adhesive back hexagons. Now I think I'm just getting silly, if you want to know the truth. Let's see. I want it to go the same direction. There you go. Yeah. And one. One's enough. Yeah, it's kind of like a shadow, only it's. I was thinking more like an arrow going up. Yeah. But like I said, if I put a $50 bill in it, I think you'd like to get it in the mail, right? Anyway, thank you so much for hanging out with me. We'll be back on Wednesday at 5 o'clock. Yeah, live at 5. And starting tomorrow, tomorrow or soon, we'll be putting out invitations to come to our, our mystery card party. Yeah, because it is a lot of fun and a great way to make something, you know, based on what you have at home and meet some new people. Yeah, we have a great time. But you know what? It's going to be better when you come with us. Hey, if you haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe and follow us. And of course, if you have not gotten on our email list, you need to do that because, you know, every week we send out free card tutorials, you know, written to instructions for you to make a card. And if you just go right here, right? Yeah, right there. Or just go to stamperdog.com and go to the blog, and it will give you an invitation to join our mailing list and start you off with 5 easy, quick and easy card layouts. Hey, this is Ann Clemmer and Domino from StamperDog.com. I'm so glad you spent some time with us because we like to put a little ink, paper, and fun into your day. See you Wednesday, 5.